Hi guys, welcome to my match condition training. Okay. Today we are gonna replicate the match situation in the fitness session. So what we're gonna do is replicate a three setter match. Alright, so how we're gonna do that is we're gonna take the average number of games per set, which is 10 games per set, into three sets, so total of 30 games, and then we're gonna break it down to 5 points per game as an average, and in between those 5 points you will have 20 seconds of rest, and in between the sets you will have 90 seconds of rest. Okay, and also every odd number of games you will have 90 seconds of rest. All right, so what we're gonna do first is we're gonna start with the forehand kimura stance. I'm doing it with the kettlebell, but you can do it with the racquet as well.
Starting with the kimura stance on the forehand side, you're gonna do this 10. You're gonna do 10 reps of this into 5 sets. Okay, so in between each set, you have 20 seconds of break.
Done with my first set. So like this, you take in between, you take 20 seconds break, and then you repeat this for 5 sets. Okay, now on to the next one. You're gonna do the same thing on the back end side. Okay, back end side, same thing, back end close stance first. Okay, so split steps. You're gonna repeat this for 5 seconds, and then take 90 seconds of break. And then the third drill is forehand. The third drill is forehand open stance. Okay, you're gonna do this 10 seconds into 5 sets. Done with 3 games now. I'm going to take 90 seconds of break, and then I'm going to do the same thing on the back end side. Okay, so you take back end, open starts. exercise is done. Now the fifth one. Fifth exercise I want you to practice is footwork on the low balls. Okay, so when you play low balls, what are you gonna do? So to replicate the same situation, what you're gonna do is come split and then you come from under the mark. Come from under. So close stance on the forehand side for the low ball. Fifth exercise. Make sure you come from under the marker every single time. I'm gonna take 90 seconds break and then do the sixth exercise from the back end side. So you're gonna repeat the same exercise what you did on the forehand for the back end side. Okay, same thing on the back end, the back end low balls now. Make sure to get under the marker every single time. Done with six exercises now. The next exercise is forehand open stance for the low ball. You're gonna do the same thing, just now you're gonna play open stance and come from under the mark. Now on to the eighth exercise. I'm gonna do the same thing on the back and side, back and open stance for the low balls. Make sure that you come from under the marker every single time. You're gonna take a break and then you're gonna do the next drill. running board and flying crossword.